Promising announcements in the fight against the coronavirus. A vaccine is now one step away from being distributed in the United States. There's been a lot of good news on this topic this week. Pfizer officially requested emergency use authorization for its vaccine today. The first shots could be available for some Americans as soon as next month.
Many didn't think it could be done, but it is in process. Plus, more hope tonight. The FDA issuing emergency use authorization for a drug to treat COVID-19 patients. And it is coming from Indianapolis-based Eli Lilly. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We have a lot to get to. I'm Fanchen Stinger.
And I'm Dan Spieler. This is the second approved therapy from the local pharmaceutical company.
That's right. Fox 59's Callie Rinke actually shows us why researchers believe this treatment will lower hospitalizations across the country.
This is an important element for our contribution.
As more patients end up in the hospital, healthcare workers will now be armed with another tool to fight COVID-19.
With cases increasing significantly across the country, it's alarming.
The FDA issued an emergency use authorization for the distribution of baricitinib. It allows the drug to be used in combination with remdesivir in hospitalized patients needing oxygen.
It showed an improvement to recovery. And so you saw an improvement on recovery when combined with the use of remdesivir.
The president of Lilly Biomedicine says this combination reduced recovery time by one day and made ventilation or death less likely.
One day, that's significant when you look at the magnitude of number of patients that are hospitalized.
More than 84,000 people across the U.S. are in the hospital for COVID-19. 3,000 of those are in Indiana. That's a 75% increase since November 1st.
Even a day improvement in the impact, not only is it a benefit for anyone who is able to recover more quickly, but also the strain that it puts in the hospital system.
And as hospitals also prepare to distribute a COVID-19 vaccine, researchers stress the importance of these treatments in the meantime.
Until it's widely available and everyone takes the vaccine, treatments still are an important element as part of this.
In Indianapolis, I'm Kelly Rinke, Fox 59 News.
Now, additionally, earlier this month, the FDA gave emergency authorization for an experimental COVID-19 antibody drug from Eli Lilly as well. It is for mild to moderately ill patients who do not go to the hospital. About 80,000 doses are now available. Indiana is receiving 2,750 vials of that. The White House also says there are 6 therapeutics currently in use as well, with more coming to help patients recover.